Six businesses evacuated today due to a natural gas leak in Grand Chute. The leak was first reported around 6 o'clock this morning in the area of West College Avenue and Cool Street. Crews say it may have been caused by cold temperatures. No one was hurt, but no word yet on when that leak will be fixed.